Rebeka here. Welcome back to Rebeka Reacts. Today we are going to be reacting to a K-pop group that I don't believe I've heard yet, ATEEZ, and we're going to be listening to their, I assume, new song, because this video was just posted 9 days ago, called Not Okay. So let's get into it. Okay, sorry. Sorry, I wasn't able to stop and, like, comment at any point in that video because it was just so fast-paced and I was, entranced by everything. I really love the message that I'm getting from this, which is, like, how we as a society are so attached to our phones and our devices and social media, and it feels weird saying this while I'm filming a video for YouTube, but that's what it is. was a really good message. I loved the visuals that they used, and I'm gonna have to give this a few more listens because I was actually really taken by the message of this one, that I wasn't paying as close attention to the vocals or the actual group members. I'm not even sure. There's 7 or 8 in this one, this group. I couldn't count the few times, like, all of them were on screen. But, yeah, I definitely enjoyed this song, and I'm gonna have to revisit this group in the future. It was really interesting. I don't have a lot to say about this one. I'm sorry. At the same time, I could go on about how our lives are ruled by social media for like an hour, but that doesn't seem like it belongs in a reaction video. Sorry, I'm looking at like the end screen and I'm like, ooh, that video looks interesting. What is that? But yeah, that was ATEEZ, Not Okay. A video that I'm going to have to give a few dozen more watches, and a group that I'm going to have to revisit very soon, I hope. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please like if you did, and comment down below, let me know your thoughts on it. And I'm also comment down below if you have any other songs by them that you'd like for me to react to, because I'm very curious about this group, and I'd like to react to a few more things by them. Also, please, if you are not, subscribe. If we get to 75 subscribers by the end of March, then I am going to do a bonus video in the first week of April. April's next month. It took me a second. I know that's a big jump, but we are already at 43 subscribers, and I was originally going to say 50, but that just seems too easy. Let's push it for 75. Yeah? Okay, so I will see you all very soon with a new video. Bye!